Hello and welcome, I'm Marco. Let's play some more Open Doors Always 4 Record Breaker campaign. We are still at war in Muscovy and these guys in North Africa, but these wars are about to end. And we are going to take more land. Let's go. Keep moving. Because we are about to lose lots of stability, probably should rush treat all of these guys. Now that it's cheap. Is what's left of the army. They have lots of troops, but they are all abroad. Mamluks. Over here. Probably somewhere else that I'm not looking. Was not on my plans. I wanted Pomerania to have all of these cords because they are gonna get a bunch of provinces from Muscovy. Some troops here, just in case. That's what I'm talking about. You don't want to go there. That looks good. We're suffering no attrition. Awesome, free stability. Bummer. Okay, let's unlock this, I guess. Gonna wait a little while longer. Because then I need an explorer. Talking about explorers, do I have my ships? Yes. Independence guaranteed by whom? These guys. moving. What the hell am I doing? Ugh. Let's see what these guys are willing to give me. I want Jerusalem. Okay. No diplomat, let's wait. No more infantry. Great, Muscovy is wrecked. Let's start moving towards these guys, I guess. Anything here? These guys will get there on 13th of October. 13th of October. I think that's gonna be a wipe. Okay, they don't have time to retreat. Say good night. I hope. There you go. Actually, can carpet stitch them from this point on. But I'm gonna split them in half. Speed this up a bit. Stick around. And ask me to have access to these guys. Should give me, yep. A very little aggressive expansion for now. guys are different. But I have military access. What the hell? Why do you don't just do this instead of... Well, this is clearly a problem with the path. The new provinces, so it seems. Can't believe it's faster to go around than to cross this province. I may be wrong though. No, go over there. I guess. Right. Oh, they're coming after me. Great, that's what I wanted. So let's unlock this idea. This will also give me, yeah, this is one of the Austrian national ideas. So we'll have less inflation. It's actually going down now. And less interest. And we can start exploring. Like Morocco has given up. That's the case. Well, this is risky. Because I have a very good admiral here. Well, this guy is so freaking crappy. But there for now. Actually got there before they attacked me. Bummer. Give me some good rolls. ''1542, call to peace will soon be upon us. That's actually fine, because I'm almost done with Tunis. Let's explore North America, I guess. So, put the airplanes. And it'll be fun. worst path possible. No wonder the AI does not suffer attrition by design, because they would get sunk. Send the infantry over there. Guys will get there in time. Russian won't catch them. Let's go beat him up. Checking if I forgot someone. Nope. Ep52. 7 years to defeat all these guys is not really terrible, I guess. And more rebels. Ugh. Cannons, not a big deal. Let's try to wipe them out. Yep, I think they're done. There you go. Everyone is carpet besieged. Yep, Muscovy is almost sieged. Come on, someone. Take that colony. Well, I am going to take a break. Thank you for watching. Take care.